Hey guys, it has been a whole week. Can you believe it? I know, semi-consistent, it's absolutely crazy. I just want to come together because I have another little segment that I really feel is necessary to get across to everybody. The one thing I started doing a long time ago on this channel was Motivational Mondays, or Motivation Mondays, however you want to say it. But anyways, I just really feel like it is time to do the Bible study on the internet. So anyways, I just want to get started right away with this segment today, and we're going to be reading from the book of James. Again, I have the NLT version just like I did last time, consistently. And it's the only physical Bible that I do carry around with me. And it's easier to understand for the generation of kids that I preach to. So that's kind of why I wanted to stick with this. But we're reading James chapter 1, verses 2 through 4. So it's a lot smaller this week, and that's okay. It's a good segment. James is a great book. Okay, so here we go. The title is Faith and Endurance. Starting at verse 2, dear brothers and sisters, when troubles come your way, consider it an opportunity for great joy. For you know that when your faith is tested, your endurance has a chance to grow. So let it grow, for that when your endurance is fully developed, you will be perfect and complete, needing nothing. This is amazing. So James is telling us that when we're going through a hard time, when we have a hurdle that we are going through, when we are going through a really, really difficult time, whether that's finances, whether that's school starting up now, or bullies at school, when we encounter that stuff, we need to be joyful. Not necessarily saying, oh, I'm really glad I'm going through this financial struggle. No, it's being joyful and thankful and grateful for what you do have during this situation. And it is an opportunity. God is giving us an opportunity. Even though we are going through a hard time, we have an opportunity from Jesus himself to be joyful in our situation. And it talks about endurance, so that when you know that our faith is tested, and our faith is tested by these difficult times, because we need to stay faithful to Jesus during these times, it says that when your faith is tested, your endurance has a chance to grow. So when we are going through these difficult times, our endurance and our faith and our relationship with Jesus has a chance to grow even more, because during these dark times, we have the chance and the opportunity to really seek and find Jesus harder and better and more than we ever have in our lives before. And I definitely can say that I have been through this and can agree and know that this word that James is giving us is absolutely 100% from Jesus and accurate. And at verse 4 it says, so let it grow, when your endurance is fully developed, you will be perfect and complete, needing nothing. This is saying that we will need nothing of the world. Because the more that our faith grows and our endurance prolongs, it's showing that we can rely on Jesus to get us through the hard times that we're going through, the financial struggles that we may be going through. Jesus is there, and he will provide, and he will get us through it. And that is our endurance of faith, believing and trusting in Jesus. And sometimes it has to do with the bullies at school. We can get past that. We can get past it with joy, believing the Lord will get us through it, and he will help us respond in the correct way, not react, but respond in the right way to different bullies at school. And I just pray that as everybody is going back to school, that they can look upon Jesus, and their faith and their endurance will strengthen and grow as they go through it and they do encounter problems. So that's all that I had for you guys today. Just subscribe if you are new, and if you enjoyed, let me know. Comment down below what maybe a verse you would like me to dissect, if you'd like, or your favorite verse. Give us a thumbs up, and just to show your support. So thank you very much for clicking on this video. I pray for everybody who clicks on this will receive something, and I will see you again next week. Adios, guys. Friends and the family. Door for the friends of the family. Friends of the family. Door for the friends of the family.